Before I get into the video, I just wanted to maybe talk about what I'm gonna do really quickly. So I'm gonna scratch on my shirt because I think it's it has good texture to it. And it's also kind of fun. So I'm gonna do that a little bit. I'm gonna do maybe some trigger words with it. I'm gonna do a little bit of tapping, and then I'm gonna try out a different trigger at the end. And let me know what you guys think of it. And I'm also, if I remember, I'm gonna ask a couple questions about ASMR that I have found in my experience, and I wanna see if anyone relates to me because I think it's really interesting. It's gonna be the experimental part of the video where I do something that I haven't really seen. Maybe, I don't know. Okay, so I got this idea from like videos that are like clothing hauls where people try on their clothes and they pose in different positions. And I found that the only thing that I liked about those videos, well, of course, seeing the person's clothes, but also like when they pose. So just standing in a position. And that's like really triggering for me. So I thought I'm just gonna do like a really short rendition of that. Okay. So let me know what you guys think. I feel like such a dork, oh my god. Okay, so just let me know if you guys even like that. It doesn't even, if you just relate to me in general, I just would have liked to know that part. That was kind of really bad, but whatever, I'll see what people think. Okay.